What's up, guys? This is Save Knight, and welcome back to Castlevania Symphony of the Night, Richter Mode. Ooh. Damn headset. I finished the castle entrance, alchemy lab, and the marble gallery in one go. About 20-ish or so minutes. Let's see if I try to make my way through the outer wall, long library, and the clock tower. Shit. Ended badly. Oh, God. Oh, come on, you fucker. See, this in here would be like the only way I'd be able to get to that bottom room, since he can't go mist form. Come on. And I'm mainly just doing this for, just map completion purposes. I mean, I won't be able to actually get 100% on both maps. Because he just won't be able to, from, you know, not being able to go mist farm and spikes and shit like that. Nope. Okay. I guess not. Damn. And a boss. Yeah, wrong button. This should be the long library. I'm gonna go ahead and just clear it stuff here. Instead of having to do the entire outer wall, then coming back down, it's fucking stupid to do that. Yeah. pick up money, but as you can see from this, you won't be able to actually use it because he just refuses to help you. Because I guess, well, you're a vampire hunter. Him being a vampire doesn't take kindly to that. But I mean, shit, you know, he helped Alucard. Give him this big spiel about, you know, it's like, I need your help, and he's like, but master, I can't oppose anyone who opposes, I can't aid anyone who opposes the master, or whatever the fuck he says, and Alucard turns around and says, you won't go unrewarded, and it's like, really? In that case, tell me what you need. So he was more than happy to, you know, flip sides, you know, when the idea of making a profit was, you know, presented. Oh, fuck that. Fucking hurt. But again, you're not really supposed to be here. Life you actually have. It doesn't show it, but enemies now, every time you pick one up, will do less damage. He's like, I have nothing to do with this wall, because I didn't show it at the last one. Oh, fuck that shit. Should be the long library. What the hell? No. Completed. What's up with those two spots I keep missing? Okay, now long library is completed. I just finished going up so I can finish out the outer wall. Stopping here briefly. Excuse me. Activated. Damn it. Outer wall is complete. This is the clock tower.
Come on.
lot of nothing. That's the reason why I'm keeping a Hydro Storm. You know, when bosses, good lord, when bosses can be defeated in, you know, seconds. Which I want the kitties to light up. Actually, isn't the right one I want to be at. It's this one down here I want. Actually, I'm going to go ahead and call it here. I'm going to make my way back to the, actually, no, I'll just go straight there since I'm right here anyway. Run through here. Back to the alchemy lab. Yeah. To the Royal Chapel, which I'm going to start when we come back, and I'm probably going to finish the Royal Chapel, loop back up to the Castle Keep, and not really sure yet after that, like maybe the Colosseum or something. I'll figure it out when I get back. So until then, this is Save Night on Let's Play Castlevania Symphony of the Night, Richter Mode. Later, guys.